for the married couple's first dance. Can I please all ask the groom to take the dance floor and await his bride? Well, he's not hiding, so that's alright. Traditionally, the bride does not make a speech at the wedding, but it's an important time for Valarie.
Move on!
Oh, sorry. It's an important time for Valarie to make a little something to show her husband how much she loves him and to show her gratitude for what he has already been a lifetime of love and commitment. I know, Mary really loves Daniel. What some of you don't know is that Daniele and Valarie had the opportunity to love together many years at the high school prom. However, Daniele was so shy. He was so shy that he set the dance out. So today is not only their first dance as a married couple, but their first dance ever. So you know the dance is going to be a bit big. Alright? You know. Ladies and gentlemen, can you please welcome the bride, Valarie?
Matthew.
Thank you.
slow. Put it easier. I'm ready. You guys are ready. Let's do this. Yeah.
Ladies and gents, give it up for your bride and groom. How do we follow that?